Morning Marquee's Chicago Cubs' Sammy Sosa was bigger than the sport. It's why his fall from grace was so big that he couldn't ever get it back. Does Sosa have what it takes to come back from the fall, or will he quietly fade into oblivion and become no more? The difference between who you talk to is different than the others. Some feel he may come back to Chicago. Others, they don't want to see him back. And that is the difference with Sosa. Javier Baez has had a fantastic start to this. His 10 home runs and 33 knocks in are just the start of where he plans to go. So the early question is, will he make the All-Star team? There's a little more than a month, and to be honest, anything can happen. But when looking at the All-Stars the Cubs could have, there are several on the roster, and Baez is just one of the few. Last, Carl Edwards Jr. went from a possible closer to a second thought as he fell from the depths. He wasn't sharp. He had issues closing out games. He just wasn't where he needed to be. This other than Brandon Morrow, I don't think there is anybody else you would rather have up there than Edwards. And if you don't believe us, take a look at some of the numbers he's been putting up. These and other stories you might have missed. Sosa deserves to come home. Cubbies crib. Will Baez be an All-Star game starter? Cubbies crib. Carl Edwards Jr. continues to impress. Cubbies crib. Ohtani blast Caps. Angels win. MLB.com price to forgo Fortnite. ESPN Cubs on Twitter. My son was reading one of my old Calvin Hobbes books from back when I was a kid and asked me to explain what the heck I wrote in there. pic.twitter.com/of6jid6r Sahadev Sharma at Sahadev Sharma May 10, 2018 after batting .149 11 for 74 in March, April with 1 HR, 9 RBI. Cubs Rizzo is batting .355 11 for 31 in May with 4 HR, 2 2Bs, 10 RBI. Best of all, his at Rizzo Foundation raised $1.35 million at Cook Off for Cancer. Carrie Muscat at Carrie A. Muscat May 10, 2018. Be sure to check back later today for more Cubs news and analysis. And follow us on our Twitter at Cubbiescrib, like our Facebook page and follow us on G.